Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to your lecture number 8. And in lecture number 8 we will do the comprehension questions, both box questions and the comprehension questions of your lesson number 2. So we will start with the questions which are box question. First question is, who offers sacrifice for the country? So answer to first question, a patriot sacrifices for his country. Question number 2, who led the Muslims of the subcontinent in their struggle for a separate homeland? So answer to this question is that the Qaid-e-Azam led the Muslims for a separate homeland. Question number 3, what is the highest military award of Pakistan? The highest military award of Pakistan is Nishan-e-Haider. So dear students, now we come to the comprehension questions. Question number 1 in your comprehension is, how will you define patriotism? So answer to this question is, patriotism means love for one's country. Next, number 2, what are the qualities of a patriot? A patriot loves his country, he protects interests of his country, he sacrifices everything for its independence. As a citizen of Pakistan, what are your duties towards your country? As a citizen of Pakistan, it is my duty to love and defend it. I must prefer its interests to mine. Question number 4, what makes us tailored in the wake of foreign invasion? Spirit of patriotism makes us tailored in the case of foreign invasion. So dear students, next question, question number 5 is, how will you elaborate Qaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah's quote, we must develop a sense of patriotism which galvanizes us all into a united and strong nation? Answer to this question is very short. It urges us to be patriot. It urges us to be united and strong. So thank you very much. Dear students, you have to do the comprehension question. These are 5 questions in your classwork. And you have 3 more questions, box questions. You will do it, these questions on your homework. And you will have to send the picture of your classwork in the group. So thank you very much, students.